From overnight, a car loses control, the driver ultimately hitting a wood pole in North Omaha. This is the scene near Ames and Commercial just after 1. Two people were transported to Nebraska Medicine to treat critical injuries.